the biggest thing that you can take away, regardless of your major, regardless of your classes, the biggest thing you can take away is having a personal relationship with the Lord every day of your life.
Obviously, one of the key components here at Bible College is the fact that we are being given the understanding of how important the Word of God is, how it's integral to everything that we do. Our faith and practice is based upon the Word of God.
It's so important, and I didn't realize how important it was when I first came here, but to have friends that will be with you in the ministry 30 years from now, and people that are headed in the same direction as you. I've learned a lot about that while being here.
I think the biggest thing I've learned here is more of like a character trait than like any sort of book thing. And that is just to keep continuing on and finishing what you started. And just to keep sticking through, because that's what life is really about. It's just continuing in the service of the Lord.
One thing that I've learned here that has really been invaluable is actually the leadership. And it wasn't exactly something I learned in a class, but it was through observation of the staff members, the leadership at the college, Pastor Treiber, just pushing through things when it seemed impossible. Just continue on even when things were against you.
Just observing the staff members and students and Pastor Treiber specifically, and just seeing how God will really reward you if you stay faithful to do His will.
I think that through the whole pandemic, it's made a huge impact on how my ministry is going to be in the future. If an uncomfortable situation or a brand new situation that I'm not familiar with is what God uses to grow me, to grow my ministry, then that's what I'd be happy to do, and I'd be happy to see God work in that way.